Prime Minister Narendra Modi, as you can see right behind me, has come out of Keshubhai Patel's residence. In fact, he was waving at the media as well. He will be going from here to Naresh Kanodia's house and then, of course, probably to also meet his mother. But then will be leaving for the main event of his two-day visit at Kevadia Colony, where he will be going and inaugurating several projects. But as of now, what we see is the Prime Minister has already met with Keshubhai Patel's family. He has paid his respects to somebody who he used to call, who he is still calling his guru. In fact, has said that he has learned many a things from Keshubhai Patel when he was in Gujarat and otherwise as well. And yesterday as well, we saw a very emotional Prime Minister taking to Twitter and making these videos and putting out tweets saying that he has in fact lost a guru in Keshubhai Patel in his passing away. And what we see is his convoy now moving out of Keshubhai Patel's residence in Gandhinagar and proceeding towards other places, specifically to Naresh Kanodia's house as well, probably to